Yeah, I think more than anything, you know, that was, it was great looking up at the scoreboard, thinning after he came out and seeing a four spot. You know, he pitched so well tonight, and it felt really good to get him a win there.
Trey, is that a reminder that, you know, what this offense can still do, you know, when you put together an inning like you did in that seventh?
Yeah, absolutely. With this offense, you know that that can happen at any point. Unfortunately, it hasn't really happened on this road trip until tonight, but felt good to get a win there, and hopefully we can continue that for the rest of these next four games.
Like the Nunez home run cut open things up there?
Yeah, definitely. That was a momentum changer for sure. So, yeah, Nunez put a lot of good at-bats together. So, yeah, felt good to, you know, tie the game up there and then continue and put a few more up.